Anyway, I just stopped for a few seconds to take some photos. Wow, that's pretty bad.
It's good when it's dark. You can clearly see flames emanating upwards, which is not the way these things should work.
Considering every other burner burns perfectly blue. Cameron's tested pressure. Yeah, we've seen the infrared burner working at the bottom. It's been running for a couple of minutes. This has been running for about 10 seconds. Let's get it. Ooh.